When you work on something in the university setting, you're wanting to bring the production to the students while at the same time elevating those students to do the best work that they can. The wonderful thing about that is that when you work together collaboratively as a director, the kind of director that I am, everybody brings their best self to the room. And suddenly, one idea that I may have sparks ideas among the whole group, and they're putting input into the show, which then drives the show feeling like everybody has contributed in some way to the whole. And when you do that, the level of energy that comes into the room is very palpable and exciting and interesting. So the students feed me energy just as much as I feed back. One of the things I'm super excited about as a professional director is the opportunity to work with our graduate designers. And this show is all designed by graduate students, from the costumes to the set, to the sound design, to the lights. So we go into a process of about 8 weeks and actually sit down and talk about the concept of the show and then all work together to create what you're going to see on stage. You're going to laugh, you're going to be entertained, it's very high energy, and at the same time, be prepared for some surprises. And some of those surprises may come in heels.